started her company. She was at a holiday party and she noticed a purse. When she found she couldn't buy one like it, Michelle decided to create her own.
I got a purse and I started messing with it and adding some stones here and there. And that's really how it came about. I just really wanted a purse like that. And the only way I could do it is if I made it. So I did.
That sparked her creative side. More purses would follow, including one she wanted to send to someone she followed on social media, singer Joy Villa.
It was kind of like I sent it, and then the next thing you know, it's on the Grammys. I had no idea she would wear it, so I was really, really happy about that.
Isn't that crazy? The purse she created at her home in North Raleigh ended up on the red carpet at the Grammy Awards.
I was on Twitter, and I was just browsing around, and I saw a picture of Joy holding my purse, and I was shocked, completely shocked. I had no idea what she would be wearing at the Grammys, and this just happened to perfectly go with her outfit.
All of a sudden, Walker's bold fashion statement was attracting more attention than she ever expected. She got busy making more, highlighting her own feelings about politics and faith.
I can't leave this opportunity just unnoticed or without, you know, any action, because, again, it doesn't happen to many people. And this opportunity comes once in a lifetime. And I just said, you know what? I'm going to run with it.
She named her company Purposeful Design, something she feels strongly about.
We all have a purpose. We are purposefully designed. And I think that comes from my religious background as well. And I just think everyone has a calling. They need to just find it and move forward with passion. So that's the reason why I named it that way.
Her creations are getting more likes and reactions. She's figured out it's tapping into a hot market.
I think people are really just wanting more and wanting things, new things that people haven't done before. And I think there's an appeal to that.
It sounds like a Hollywood fashion fairy tale, but this one started here with a purse that found its way from the Triangle all the way to the red carpet at the Grammys. In Raleigh, Brad Jones, Fox 8 News.
Prices start around